Okoli, popularly known by stage name as Flavour, is a famous Nigerian singer, songwriter, multi-talented instrumentalist, recording artist, guitarist, stage performer, actor, model, and a philanthropist. He was born on 23rd November 1983 in Ashra Layout, Enugu State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. He is currently 35 years old. Flavour is the first son of a large family consisting of 4 siblings and 7 step-siblings. He currently lives in Lagos State, Nigeria with his family. He has a daughter with one of his baby mama, Sandra Okagwe, and the child's name is Gabrielle. Flavour also has another daughter with one of his baby mama, who is also a Nollywood actress and ex-beauty queen, Anna Ebele Bana, and the child's name is Sophia. Flavour is originally from Umunze, a small town in Orumba South local government area of Anambra State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. He is very handsome, gifted, skillful, creative, and talented. Flavour Nabania is currently single. Flavour completed both his primary and secondary school education in Enugu State, Nigeria. He attended Robinson Primary School in Owani, Enugu, and obtained his first school leaving certificate, after which he proceeded to Okunano Boys Secondary School in Ashra Layout, Enugu, and obtained his West African Senior School certificate. He is popularly known worldwide for his hit single Ashawo Remix. He's currently signed to Two Night Entertainment. Flavour began his music career as a drummer and a guitarist for his local church in Enugu State at the age of 13 years old. In 1996, Flavour was invited by the CEO of Sound City Communication to join the company on educational scholarship to study music. In 2005, Flavour released his first debut studio album, Nabania, through Obino Music. The album was successful in Enugu and major cities in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Flavour collaborated with indigenous rapper Nigaro on the album's lead single, Nabania. The song was recorded at Kingsley Ogoro Studio in Lagos, Nigeria, and won him the award for Best Collaboration of the Year at the Headies Award. Flavour is well known for his ability to sing fluently in the Igbo language. He sings mostly in Igbo, English, and Pidgin. He is therefore regarded as an indigenous singer whose main aim is to promote the cultural value and heritage of the Igbo land through music. In 2010, Flavour released the second debut studio album, Uplifted. The album surpassed the first album and includes singles like Adama. On 18th October 2012, Flavour released his third debut studio album through Two Night Entertainment. The album is unarguably Flavour's biggest album to date due to the amount of producers that worked on it. On 29th August 2012, it was reported that Flavour was involved in a legal battle with Ghanaian duo artist Wuta over the alleged theft of the hit song Kwakerekwa. Flavour's third album was launched on the same day of Flavour's Two Night Club grand opening at Toscana Hotel in New Haven, Enugu, Nigeria. In December 2014, Flavour released the fourth debut studio album, Thankful. The album has 22 tracks. The album also has hit singles like Wake Up Call, Wiser, Golibe, Olulofe featuring Chidinma Ekile. Flavour has won several awards, which include Most Gifted Afro Pop at the Nigeria Entertainment Award, Indigenous Artist of the Year at the MTV Award, Best Collabo of the Year at the Headies Award, and African Artist of the Year at the Nigeria Entertainment Award. Flavour has been described as one of the most handsome and most richest Nigerian music star. He has his packs, which makes girls die for him. Flavour is currently one of the richest and most influential artists in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $18 million.